this channel.
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amal.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining a sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
They refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty.
Now that's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Thank you.
It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the Ballarat existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. Broken today, like the others.
Show me what I can do!
Amanda! I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then. I made it my own.
My God! Amanda!
A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught him how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. But you'd still be able to touch you. Stay out of its way, Lara.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.